goals of artificial intelligence. So artificial intelligence goals will be categorized mainly into two categories. So let us discuss them. The goals of artificial intelligence can be categorized in two different categories. One is the scientific goal and another one is the engineering goal. The scientific goal means understand the mechanism behind human intelligence. So how the human, the respective intelligence has been maintained. So to understand that one, that is our scientific goal. In case of engineering goal, develop concepts and tools for building intelligent agents capable of solving real world problems. So that is our engineering goal. So using this artificial intelligence, we'll be solving different real world problems. In our tutorial, we have solved so many real world problems using this artificial intelligence. So now examples of goals of artificial intelligence, we are going for certain examples are there. So knowledge based systems, that is capture expert knowledge and apply them to solve problems in limited domain. So that means here we require some knowledge based systems which will be applied to a small domain where the problem can be solved. Common sense reasoning systems, that means capture and process knowledge that people commonly hold which is not explicitly communicated. Next one is the learning systems, possess the ability to expand their knowledge based on the accumulated experience. So that is known as the learning systems. So based on the accumulated experiences, the learning process will be initiated. Natural language understanding systems is one of the examples. Intelligent robots, in our tutorial we have discussed that how a robot who is visiting one zoo can identify the animal whatever it has been visited. So speech and vision recognition systems, and last one is the game playing. So game playing is a very important example of scientific goal in artificial intelligence. So there are so many different field of applications of this artificial intelligence and where these goals are meeting. Thanks for watching this video.